Barcelona technical secretary Robert Fernandez has ruled out a late move to sign Jean-Michel Seri from Nice giving Arsenal, Liverpool and other suitors fresh hope of securing his service before the transfer window close on Thursday 31 August. Seri, 26, has been tipped to move to the Nou Camp in recent times after it emerged that the Catalan had identified him a Marco Verratti alternative to bolster the middle of the park. Barcelona have also signed Paulinho from Guangzhou Evergrande, but report last week claimed that the La Liga Gion were also ready to activate Seri's 40 million d'euros 37 millions de livres, 47,7 millions de dollars release clause after the Champions League qualifié between Nice and Napoli played on Tuesday night 22 August. However, on Wednesday morning it emerged that Barcelona had surprisingly abandoned their pursuit at the very last minute due to mysterious technical reasons. On Monday morning Seri said that big club like Arsenal and Liverpool are also interested in his signing but he was still confident of completing a move to Barcelona before the transfer window close. The midfielder pointed out that the deal only collapsed due to financial reasons amid suggestions that Nice demanded Barcelona pay in excess of 40 million d'euros as the aforementioned release clause expired on 15 July. He wants to be optimistic and thinks that there are still options to join Barcelona before the transfer window close. Let the two clubs talk quietly again and come to an agreement. We are not talking about any club where you are going to sign for money, Seri said to Mundo Deportivo when asked whether his dream move to Barcelona was completely off. I am wanted by big European clubs such as Juventus, PSG, Arsenal, Borussia Dortmund, Liverpool. For example, I've made several offers. Roma is a good option but nothing compared to Barça. I'm going to say one thing very clear, I'm not afraid to join Barcelona. I have been a fan since I was a kid and I know the size of this great club. However, Fernandez has now told Seri to forge about his dream move to the Nou Camp and Barcelona have decided to turn their attention to other targets. Seri is a good player but we have totally ruled him out, Fernandez said during a press conference held on Monday to unveil Ousmane Dembélé a Barcelona fifth signing of the summer. We have analyzed everything closely and prefer to strengthen other positions. Fernandez quotes could be a boost for Arsenal and Liverpool a Barcelona decision paves the way for other suitors to try to complete his signing before Thursday. Seri missed Nice's weekend defeat to Amiens amid suggestions that he is still likely to leave the league inside. L'équipe had previously reported that Arsène Wenger is a big fan of the player and the Arsenal boss may consider a late move to give a much needed boost to the Gunners fan following Sunday's crushing 40 defeat to Liverpool. Jean-Michel Seri is still expected to leave Nice before the end of the transfer window Reuters.